This is the end of an age. This newborn unit comes from the ties of blood, language, religion, costumes of history. The tide has turned. I stand before the world today, in the preamble of this new era, to be your savior in times of obscurity. It is time to find the truth and to follow the path to the sacred realm of freedom and light. Dynasties have come and gone. Nations have been burned and buried into darkness. I see a near future crisis approaching that causes me to tremble for the safety of this land. But out of these troubled times, a new world order can emerge. The darkness shall be extinguished, and the light shall prevail.